What's up, Joey's Balloon Company? I'm hiking through the Outback right now. Just kidding, I'm in Florida. But you know what kind of person would not want to be hiking right now? A princess. So today, I'm gonna teach y'all how to make a princess crown, or tiara. This right here is a broken down tree. You gotta watch out for these. This right here, this is called a unicorn cactus. Because of all the horns it has. Very deadly. Don't eat it. All right, mates. You're going to need 3 balloons here. We're going to do a pink, a purple, and a white. Blow these 2 up. Leave at least about 6 finger lengths. And for the white, just blow it up about that much. You're going to break it off anyways. First, just start out with your base color. You're going to do an ear twist, followed by squeeze and about a 3-inch bubble. You're gonna do this. You're gonna make 4 ear twists in all. So in between each ear twist, you do a 3-inch bubble. 4 ear twists in all. So now you should have something that looks like this. 4 ear twists and 3 3-inch bubbles. You're gonna measure the person's head that you're making it for. I'm gonna squeeze this first. Let's say it's about this big right here. I'm gonna twist this in, and just twist the ear twist with this. So now you have the base of your crown, you can tear this off and tie it in. With your secondary color, give a squeeze. You're gonna tie the nozzle in to one of these ear twists. With your pink balloon, you just tie the nozzle around here into purple ear twist, then you're gonna make a triangle out of it. So do a 4-inch bubble, and then another 4-inch bubble, and twist it right in here with this one. Just kind of roll the pink around the ear twist. Now you're gonna do a taller triangle, so make this one about 5 inches. And then make the other side about 5 inches, twist it in. And then you're gonna do the same size you did the first one over here, so about a 3-inch bubble. Followed by another 3-inch bubble. Twist it in right there. My purple deflated here, but I'm just gonna keep going because it's hotter than heck out here. Break it off. Twist this one around. Now you're going to add pearls to the top, so twist the nozzle of this into the top of your pink triangle. Do 3 consecutive 1-inch bubbles, 1, 2, 3, and you're going to hook this twist in with the top of your second pink triangle. Easiest way to do this is just stick the rest of your white through it, pull it up, get these 2 locked on with each other. You can do an ear twist up top here if you want. Not necessary, but I'll do it anyway. And then you're gonna make another 3 consecutive 1-inch bubbles and hook it into the top of this one. And again, the easiest way to hook these in is just stick this one through, pull it out the other side, and get it caught on. All you gotta do is just rip it off and tie it around here a little bit.
When you're done, it should look something like this. This has been the 3 balloon tiara, minus the little part that's broken. Thanks for watching, guys. This is part of Joey's Balloon Company training program. If you're not part of the company, feel free to like, comment, subscribe anyway, show some love. The reason we do these fun outdoor trainings is because we want you all to maybe try something new, but definitely pursue the things that you love. So we'll see you next time. Peace.
Man, it's harder than an easy bake oven in here.
Crikey, I'm in an oasis in the desert. This is called a pine cone tree. This will save your life if you are on the brink of death. All you got to do is just take a little nibble on one.
It'll save your life.